time Jenna and I just got off the Ride Promise, I would give this board 4 out of 5 stars. It is a really fun all-mountain board for your intermediate level rider, but you could definitely get a more aggressive girl on this, and it'll still carve really carve turns really well, hold its edge really well. You just don't feel any chatter at all, and it still had the control and stability that an intermediate level rider would be looking for.